reading the ball so well and understanding where receivers are and positioning. I mean, just watching him work with such great technique and paying it off by actually catching the ball when he has a chance, he's helping his team in a huge way.
Robinson, a first down and end zone. Jaguars. So there, Charles, I mean, a situation where it didn't matter how